One birthday used to be for all my classmates. One birthday used to be for all my big extended Bengali family. And one used to be for all my Russian friends because their cuisine and food, everything was different. So my mother would be like, she would lose like 10 kilos during the period of my birthday every week, I think, because she had to go through so much and do so much. I got chicken pox. I was all alone and my birthday was approaching and I was like, it's gonna be another crappy birthday this year. But all of my friends, all of my old Pune friends, they all gathered together on my birthday and they
recreated an old birthday of mine from Pune and one of my old friends' birthday, and they kept an entire section with sanitizers and all the gag gifts because I was sick and they were not allowed to touch me. So they all kind of got together and made it very, very special for me.
Even when they are supposed to be crappy, they somehow turn out to be good, and I think I'm blessed that way. The only song which was played on all of my birthdays, and that is Susanna and Crazy in Love with You, is the song that actually was named after by my mom and dad. It was originally in Italian when they were younger, and so my name came from that song, and that was would be one song that we would always play on my birthday and like dance with my dad on that song.